variability, and uncertainty. We feel different when we get A on the test and when we spend 20 minutes in subway due to delay. Our mood varies. We will talk about ways to measure variability in week 5. Another example can be weather. We do not know what the weather will be like tomorrow. We are uncertain, but the forecast says that there is 70% chances of rain. So we will probably take an umbrella. What 70% chances of rain means, we will learn in week 9. Probability helps us quantify uncertainty and make decisions. We will talk about probability in weeks 9 and 10. Just remember, if everything is certain, we would not need statistics.